Okay, so I have already seen that different types of strain gauge flow set. I have my last lecture. I have seen the strain gauge flow set, right? So rectangular type I have already seen. Next one is delta strain gauge flow set. Similarly, arrangement of rectangular strain gauge, different angles should be there, and again the angle is different. First strain is make with the angle of A, angle made strain A, and strain B have an angle of 60 degree, and B and C have again of 60 degree, but B, C and A have 120 degree, right? So different angle we have to see that, and same the theta value of theta is equal to 0, theta is equal to 60 degree, and theta is equal to 120 degree have to place in our equation, and we have find out the again new three equation, right? So just put the value of theta, and we have seen that the strain value of strain, right? Value of strain at A, when the theta is equal to 0, then the value of strain at A is equal to, given by the equation, 4, right? If the value of theta put the value of theta is equal to 60 degree, then we have new equation is 5, and then again the value of theta 120 degree, so that we have the find the new equation is 6. When these three equation is combined, and we have to find out the principal strain at a point on the surface of the object. Next type of rosette is star strain gauge rosette. So arrangement of strain gauge rosette are here shown in picture. When the strain at A have a 0 degree, and B and A and B have a 120 degree, and A and C have a 240 degree, right? So we have put this theta value in our equation, and we have found out the new equation, right? So we have to see here. Normal strain at theta is equal to 0, we have find out the equation 7. Theta is equal to 120 degree, we have find out the equation 8. And again, if the theta is equal to 240 degree, so we have find out the equation 9. And this equation gives the again different relationship between 7, 8, 9 equation, and find out the principal strain at a point on the surface of the object, right? So this is a basically complete strain gauge rosette, and different kinds of strain gauge rosette, and how to measure, and what is the angle between the different gauges, right? So we have our motto is to find out the principal strain at a point on the surface of any object, right? So this is done, right? Thank you very much.